Welcome back to our channel One Step everybody, where we post tutorial video to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can delete your PayPal account. So if you guys are new to our channel One Step, then hit that like and subscribe to our channel with notification turned on so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now with that out of the way, let's move on, shall we? So basically, the first step is you want to come to paypal.com. So this is the official website of PayPal. So make sure you come to paypal.com and log in into your account. And once you do that, what you want to do is click on this little setting icon at the top right corner of your screen. So once you click on the setting icon, it's going to take you to the setting page. Now once you're on the setting page of PayPal, make sure you're on the account section. Now once you're over here on the account section, scroll a bit down. Now once you're over here, you can see this little option called close your account. So click on close your account. So once you click on close your account, basically a like pop-up thing will pop up over here on the screen asking you, are you sure you want to delete your PayPal account? Just click on confirm. After that, it's gonna ask you to enter the password of your PayPal account and verify your PayPal account through email or phone number, whatever thing you have linked under PayPal as a method of verification. Once you verify your identity and PayPal knows like you are the owner of the account, your account will be deleted. But I'm not gonna click on close your account over here because I don't want to delete my account. But if you want to, just click on it, enter your password, verify yourself, confirm, and your PayPal account will be deleted. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can delete your PayPal account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How To Guide. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye bye.